Let's make ramen fried rice. Add some oil, then get it nice and toasty. Add some leftover rice, MSG, soy sauce, a little pepper. Add on that fried rice, then a few green onions, and a couple sesame seeds. I'll never make fried rice without ramen again. I saw it and had to try it, so...